Troy Bauer had 18 goals, so that's a fair number of goals to have to deal with.
Tavares, what a play to get it away from Bollmeister. Now he's alone and scores! That is all number 91. Tavares brought it to the middle, and somehow he still had it on his stick and the wherewithal to find the roof of the net.
With Bollmeister, here's the quick pass. You can see Johnny Tavares checks Bollmeister. He just stays with it. Look at the strength. And then he goes, hey, wait a minute, I got time. He says, I'll just wire this one over the net, over the right shoulder of Allen. But what a play by John Tavares just to keep his balance.
Picked off the end boards by Lindahl. Tavares in time. What a shot out of here. What a goal.
Tavares' ability, enough chances. He has got so many weapons, so many tools in that toolbox. The quick hands, the vision, just a nice little play around John Klingberg. And again, you want to give a guy like that four shots in the first 10, 12 minutes of a hockey game, he's probably going to bury one.
That one grabbed and pitched aside by Holtby. Carlson off Ward, kept alive. Letty a shot, oh, directed on goal. Score! It's kept in by Letty, the redirect, great save from Holtby, and then from really a nasty angle, John Tavares beats Braden Holtby, but Holtby was off just a little bit, and it finds its way in behind.
Here's John Tavares with Bergeron, what a move, Tavares into some skates, he scores!
We've seen some great individual stick handling by so many of these players. Here's an outside, inside, through, off the skate of both Bergeron and McDonough. Now McDonough's going to say, is that interference? We've already seen one challenge now, though.
Howard was the original devil who lived in New Jersey. Here's Tavares, the spinorama, drops it off, hammer and shoots and scores! Travis drops the hammer! It's 2-0 New York!
Picks up on the plate. That pass, good forecheck by Lee. There's the quick pass from Strom over to John Tavares. A little spinorama and just tees it up for him. John Tavares can hit that ball about 300 yards off the tee, but he didn't have to. He just passed it off to Hamonic and he teed it up. What a goal, what a good start for the Islanders.
Tavares, pad stop, Luongo. Tavares, scores! John Tavares and the 23-year
you think about their situation, how hard they worked to get that opportunity, and you know, we fought right to the end to tie up. We knew we had some momentum, we got the crowd going, just wanted to feed off it and get these fans a series win.
This is pretty incredible. Great to luck to you in the second round.
Thank you.
Canada the other way, gets left for Tavares. Tavares, they're backing in. Oh! It's good! John Tavares! Back to the faceoff. Team Canada dominated in the faceoff circle all game long. Now they're off to the races. Look at Tavares, the lefty. But look at the job by Getzlaff. Almost like an offensive lineman. Pulling Emelin back, taking away the sight line. There's absolutely no chance for Bobrovsky to locate that puck. And look at the way Tavares just changes the angle.
And will place the game on his stick and move in on Mason. Tavares! Oh! And the Islanders win on about his 65th move.
Tavares, now it's just reactionary. He's just waiting, and then lets the shot go. That's not your typical shootout move where you're going in and you kind of know what you're going to do. John's got his head up. He's looking for Mason. Mason's not moving, looking to do something. And then he goes down, and now he gets the puck up. That's what I talked about. He didn't go on the ice like Giroux. He gets it to his backhand and lifts it up high.
He decided an extension to stay here for
a long time. Knocks it down in front of Tavares. John Tavares sends it back in front. Save me, rebound, score! John Tavares and the Islanders lead. Oh, what a goal by John Tavares.
Getting the hand of this playoff thing here. Another turnover. Brad Boyd, good angle, gets it to Tavares, and then look at the hand to his backhand, back across to his forehand, and stays with the rebound.
Johnny Tavares, the captain.
He'll try and put the Islanders in front.
Tavares now pulling up. He can score!
What a play that was by John Tavares. He just outweighed him. Again, Howie's backing up into his net. Tavares came in with speed. He outweighed him. Watch, it slows down. Keeps going forward, though. And look at the moves there. Stick handling. And then goes to the backhand for an easy goal.
And Hickey stays onside, dumps it in. Islanders get that change. 2 minutes left in overtime. Islanders win the puck in the corner. Tavares to the net. Shoots. He scores! John Tavares wins it for the Islanders. Overtime goal. Islanders 3, the Devils 2.
John Tavares, but boy, I'll tell you what, that's an elite hockey player. That's the only way to describe him.
You know, that was a thing of beauty, of course, specifically to the Islanders and their fans, but it's no more artistic in a sense than the goal that tied the game.
Only two penalties have been called for the game, both in the first period. Each team unsuccessful on the power play. What a move by Tavares!
Oh my goodness gracious, that's all world.
Fifth shot of the game for John Tavares.
The second one, I'll just let you digest it. Paul Martin thinks he has him, not once, but three times. And there Thomas Bakun bails him out. Now watch it real speed. Pretend you're Paul Martin for a second.
Wow.
Paul Martin just watched that.
Calgary's penalty killing is 15th best in the league, 15th best on home ice as well. And the Islanders, remember, were 2-for-2 in Detroit the other night, and they set up shop close in. Carlson down, it's banged in! That didn't take long, did it? 1-0 Islanders, 12 seconds into the penalty against Jackman.
You can see Parenteau on the boards, down a nice low pass down to Tavares, and he goes to the net, and what a move that is by Tavares. I mean, you talk about getting that puck up in a hurry. Watch him swing the puck and then just give a little forehand fake and then to the backhand, and then he roasts it, puts the puck through the net, and that goes straight up. That reminds me of Franz Nielsen.
Rombien went after it, but now Parenteau up the right wing. Goalie staying put. Parenteau pulls up on Jackman. Nice feed to Tavares. Great move. Another great move. He scores! What a play! Parenteau started it, and John Tavares doing his best Earl Monroe on ice imitation.
Move the other night. Watch John Tavares. There's one fake. There's another one. And then what a nice play going on his backhand. Watch P.A. Parenteau. Nice spinner move. Dumps it into the hole. And boy, oh boy, is this any good. I'll tell you what, John Tavares, such good hands. And I guess the coach Payne knew exactly what he was talking about.
Point on the line.
And we'll see if he goes stick side.
Here comes Tavares.
Oh, what a move by John Tavares.
Wow.
That he was terrific.
He just about undressed Leonard.
And he's coming in very slow, head up. Lots of pucks moving. Look at the boost. Look at the geek. And then he just gets him on the outside. That's what I talk about, Howie. Reflex action on a penalty shot. You don't know what you're going to do. He just got his hands up looking.
And Tavares makes a move with 27 to go. Away from Ponick. Nice move to the net. Tavares, the shot. They score! Islanders win it in overtime. A magnificent play by the league's leading scorer, John Tavares.
Listen, look at the outside move, and then looks and then inside and really goes to school on Riley. And then he's so strong on the puck, he stays with it. Fanuff is there.
To Bailey, and here's Tavares. One on three, the shot scores! John Tavares, one against three, picks the corner, and the Islanders lead.
The back defensively, this is kind of a three-on-three, but they give up the blue line a little easily. The gap wasn't where it needed to be. The third guy wasn't where he needed to be. And Tavares, with his puck-handling skills.
Have to come out on Everly. Knew Everly couldn't carry it in.
Tavares with Molson. Wheels, passes, score! Oh, what a play by Tavares and Molson.
This is just an unbelievable play. Watch John Tavares. Knows he has nothing. Knows where Molson is. And Matt Molson doesn't make any mistake. Again, nice pass. Tavares, he's got his head up. Knows for Matt Molson. Matt Molson gets it up high.
It was a goal that really got the Islanders rolling again in the playoffs. Beat the Kings easy the next game.
Tavares to the net. He scores! And the Islanders take a 2-1 lead.
Travis Hamonic will get the puck up. Nice pass by Kyle Okposo. Watch Tavares. He just keeps the feet moving, takes a look, little fake. And then that's a nifty move going back to his forehand as he pushes that puck.
Pass, Butler, look at that pass, folks.